Hey guys, Lucky Ghost here. Today, we'll quickly go over the lead locations for the Bloodlord's Embrace. This is a mythic that regens magicka every time you block an enemy's attack once you've placed a curse on them by bashing them. This item has 5 leads that must be found and then subsequently dug up. Once all 5 pieces have been dug up, the item will automatically appear in your inventory. Alright, let's go. Item number 1, Thirsting Girdle. This lead can be found in the Crypt of Hearts 1 group dungeon and drops from the final boss. Item number 2, Sanguine Doublet. This lead can be found in Cold Harbor Public Dungeon, Village of the Lost, and drops from any of the dungeon bosses within. Item number 3, Goblet Gorget. This lead can be found in the Spindle Clutch 1 group dungeon and drops from the final boss. Item number 4, Fanged Curus. This lead can be found in the Shadowfen public dungeon and drops from any of the bosses within. Item number 5, Hecatomb Tacits. This lead drops in Imperial City from Generals Cryazote, Zamakar, Ebril, and Krasigar. Once the lead has been found, you'll need to head over to Canarthi's Roost to dig it up. I hope you enjoy this mythic item. Be sure to let me know how you like it. And ask any questions you might have. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button if you found this video helpful. I'm Lucky Ghost. I stream ESO on Twitch 5 days a week. Be sure to swing by if you need help or have questions or just want to hang out with someone else who loves ESO. Be sure to visit justlootit.com for written guides. Link in the description below. Hope to see you soon. Take care.